En zo kwamen wij aan in chapter 2, waar wij opgeleid gaan worden tot een tovenaar.
Holy shit.
You've never seen the Pentaside up close.
You saw how I lived under a giant bridge.
A giant bridge, sir. Use it.
We gaan hier onze training krijgen, hebben we gezien.
What Rashan did to your home in Saren, they've been doing everywhere. Sandrak's forces are relentless now that Kalthus has fallen. This was all a sanctuary settlement of refugees fleeing the front lines before it became just another battlefield. It's as good a place as any to continue your training.
This place is empty. Sandrak massacred everyone?
Your sigils will help you focus your magic. Make it accurate. Keep it level. Prevent it from killing you.
Dat lijkt me wel verstandig, hè?
Your sigils mark you as a battle mage of Lucium and the Light's army.
A Magnus.
Yes.
A Magnus.
Now, get ready to fight, Magnus.
Fight what, sir?
Battlefields have memories, Jack. I'll wake them for you.
Kijk, want wat vragen ze nou van mij? Dat ik hier ga vechten.
Again.
Dat is air to reload. Linker control to dodge. Oh ja.
This way.
Linker control is dodge. Ik heb nog wat lore entries gevonden hierzo. The Everwar, the World, the Pentacate. De kistje kan open.
You weren't entirely without magic when we met. Innately, you knew how to defend yourself.
Yeah, I really just knew how to clean weird gunk off the underside of a bridge.
Okay, ik zie dus ook dat dodgen.
Right now, you need to learn how to defend yourself.
Zit een cooldown op.
At range.
Die is locked. Al die kisten met zijn sigil erop, die kunnen we allemaal open schieten. Om te looten. Looten altijd goed. Maar...
Go to that spell altar there. It will teach you how to summon a shield.
Spell altar. Lijkt me goed. Leren we een nieuwe spel.
Wow. I feel invincible.
Take it easy, conscript. You're still vincible.
Press tap to cast shield. And protect yourself. Ah. Ik kan gewoon, terwijl ik mijn shield heb, kan ik lopen. Ik kan alleen niet rennen. Nightblade Archer. Dan kan ik ook dodge als ik een shield heb? Ja, dat kan ook nog. Alleen op die dodge zit dus wel een cooldown. Had ik gezien.
You're what's called a triarch, Jack. The Pentasod has gifted you with the ability to manifest all three colors of magic.
Some magni only know certain colors.
There are benefits to it. The more limited your power, the easier it is to master.
1000 gold.
The Triarch trades that mastery for versatility.
Okay. Magic types. There are three colors of magic. Blue is force. Red is chaos. Green is life. I need to master all of them. Nightblade Archer, die heb ik ontmoet.
That altar there holds your first red spell and a sigil to harness it. Take them both.
Okay.
Okay, do I take the blue one off?
What?
What? Oh, okay, I put the red one on my left arm. Got it.
No, just reach for the red sigil, Jack.
Strike and look, reach fire.
Yes, neat. Now take the spell.
It feels angry.
Hello, Vika.
Spells are alive, everyone. Red magic is particularly violent, but the sigil will bend it to your will.
High damage at close range. Oh, yeah. Above is een kistje. Geef goud. Hier moet ik heen.
Don't allow them to close in on you. If they do, switch to your red magic and blast them back. Know which of your colors is best in any given situation. Don't get overconfident. The Rasharnians will always have you outnumbered.
Oh, ik kan er gewoon switchen met een scrollduwtje van kleur. Goed om te weten. Deur in verschillende kleuren. Denk ik blauw, rood.
Okay.
Take that healing stone, you're hurt. Hier ligt een loortje. Lost diary. Health crystal plus 1. Oké. Okay. C. To use a health crystal. Oké.
Some spells are not focused through your sigil, but through a totem. Take that one.
Totem.
Whoa, I can feel it. Coiling. What is that?
It's a lash. You can use it to pull enemies towards you.
Okay.
Most of them, anyway.
Hold the rest. Not so much.
To cast lash. Oh yeah. Health crystals out kistjes. Heel goed. Heel goed.
Go to the next altar. Of all the colors, green magic is the most.
Green magic, ook nog erbij.
It's the province of spirits.
Storm
of death,
shards.
Life and transition.
Klinkt goed.
Ouch! Guessing this spell emphasizes the death part.
Hmm. There is a war to win.
Oh yeah. Items genoeg. Health crystals erbij. Altijd welkom.
This altar grants you the animate spell.
The animate spell. Weer een nieuwe spel. Health crystals full. Okay, max 3 dus.
Animate allows you to manipulate some objects into different shapes.
So, okay. How will I know which ones?
They have been marked by another Magnus with a glyph. Look for it.
Lijkt me goed. Animate.
Find the green glyph on that statue there. Then direct it.
Ja, die zie ik. Gaat erbij liggen. Zodat er een doorgang ontstaat voor mij. Grote kist, veel goud. Spinbeesten. Hierboven niks. Hier weer een healthstone, maar die hebben we niet nodig. Die heb ik al vol. Ah. Healthstone vol, healthstone vol. Niet nodig.
Ready yourself. Watch the archers. Good.
Die rare spinnenbeesten, ook aangepakt. Daar moet ik heen, hier kan ik heen. Voor weer een kistje. Waarvan we nog gaan leren wat dat allemaal doet, denk ik, die essence is. Ik zie al die kistjes de hele tijd kapot. Er zit allemaal essence in, waarvan we dus niet weten wat dat doet.
This is also I can join the Light's Army.
You already did by accepting a sigil from their field marshal. This is training.
You mean you? You just give me one and boom?
Boom, sir. And yes.
Then tell me about the Order of the Immortals, sir. Back in Saren, you said you were their leader too. That's are they a different thing?
The Immortals are more than soldiers. We're the champion protectors of Lucia. It's Masters of Magic and Order Elite.
Hmm.
We're the tip of the spear.
How many immortals are there, sir?
Too few.
Observatory Row.
Remember to use more than one spell.
Healing Stone gebruiken, nieuwe Healing Stone oprapen. Hier kan ik niks mee. Daar vliegt iets, daar kan ik ook op dit moment niks mee, lijkt het. Wat is dit?
Furies are powerful spells that will take great energy to cast. This one will allow you to break enemy shields.
Sounds useful.
Ah, spells. Getallen 1 tot 6. Ik heb een mana bar, good to know. Daar kan ik nog niks mee, denk ik. Dus 1 to cast shatter. Oh ja.
You constantly draw magic from the shrouded realm. It can drain quickly in combat engagements.
Hier glimt nog iets. Dus weer een briefje. Case report, change winds.
Those crystals there, use them to replenish your magic quickly and stay in the fight.
Mana crystals. Gebruik X, oké. Okay. Het menu wordt steeds uitvoeriger, merk ik. Dat is geen probleem. Loopt door. Klein kistje. Weg omhoog. Waar dan weer niks is. Ja, ook weer kistjes. Hop. Nou, ik denk, die kistjes zijn hier allemaal niet voor niks. Kijk, ik vind hier allemaal dingen. Allemaal geld, hè. Allemaal geld.
This way. A single Magnus of the Light's army, with the right training, could have repelled Sandrak's forces here. Saved the lives of those that called it home.
Hey, look at Joy. Old book.
And why didn't they?
We can't be everywhere at once.
So, kinda like Saren then.
Save that anger for your final challenge.
Not sure I have the right spell for that yet.
Oh, we moeten nog terugkomen hier dan. Backtracking.
What the? What is that?
Prepare yourself, Magnus.
Oathbroken.
You fall here. You die here.
Oh. Zagen we die aankomen? Wegwezen! Bam, 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 bam. The Oathbroken, defeated. Mana crystals overal, health crystals overal. You have found a bracer. You can equip it by pressing G and go to the gear tab. Okay. Soldier's wrap. Armor plus 75. Sigil's totems. Okay. Nou, okay, dankjewel. Ik heb nog nieuwe lore items ook. He, ik heb deze allemaal gezien. Deze allemaal gezien. En deze allemaal gezien. Nieuwe gear. Blue strike bolt. Red breach fire. Green storm shards. En ik heb de blue chain totem gevonden. En verder. Bestaat dat er meer is bij gear? Zag je dat?
The Oathbroken.
Zie je dat? Er staat nog een uitroeptekentje, maar ik zie het niet.
Kalfas are a difficult challenge.
Thank you, sir.
High marks all around, Jack. Meet me topside.
Meet me topside. Er is weer een lift. Let's
go. Those were just spectrals, sir. When do I see a real fight?
In time. There's more to learn than just spell casting.
Like what?
In your case, self-control. Why the frown, soldier? You've done well today.
Look, sir, I don't want to do this part. The just a soldier thing.
We willen menselijk zijn.
Don't get me wrong. I'll fight. I promised a friend I would. Promised my family.
Did you?
It doesn't matter. What I'm getting at is I want to be an immortal. I want to fight this war as one of you. One of the elite.
It doesn't work that way.
With respect, sir, that lie is just so... How do I put this? I'm not buying it. Right? You're training me, personally. You command the entire army of Lucium, and it's just what? It's, oh, hey, how about I raise a few phantoms here for this kid I just met because I guess I got time to spare? It absolutely works that way.
Because then that makes you special. That's where this is going? Tell me, just how many soldiers do you think Lucium has left to train? Everyone that can fight already is. And we're still losing. Sandrax literally pushed us to the edge.
Oh, I... Well,
Yeah, I like your spirit, Jack. I like you. I found a child so lost and so angry whose new powers could easily make them a threat to the kingdom I protect. The choice was either to kill you or to turn you into a weapon against Rasharn. Because we need everyone we can get.
Back up. Option A was to kill me?
Don't mistake my attention here for an endorsement into the Order, Jack. You'll put in the time, on the front lines, like everyone else.
How much time are we talking?
5 years later. Lekker hoor. Hey, achievement unlocked. Completed chapter 2. Kijk, dan zien we even het openingsfilmpje van chapter 3. Voordat wij dus in de volgende video chapter 3 gaan spelen en dit weer gaan kijken. Er worden mensen geheeld.
Grand Magnus on deck! Attention!
Thank you, Marshal. Anyone that stood up needs to stay that way. Their next wave is moving in, and we've got positions that need bodies. The Rasharnians capture this ley line. We can all lie back down. Permanently. You're with Barker, right? I need him to line up his strikers along the eastern wall. There's a Red Division on its way.
Yes, sir.
Round two.
Rasharnians haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet. That still work?
Important one does.
Good. You're Holland Mead's oldest, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
You've got a fear in your eye you don't need today, son.
Sorry, sir.
Today's the day they turn tail. I know these things. I told your father the same thing at Sundown 10 when he was your age. Sure enough, it happened then, too.
Bit easier to swallow when you're immortal, sir.
That's just a silly name to make our enemies cry at night. But this is real. No Rasharnian spell gets through this today.
Thank you, General.
Wat een inspirator, hè? Wat een inspirator.
Is it selection today?
You know it is, Jack.
And both of us know I'm ready.
Guess it's too bad you're here then.
Ja. Huppakee. Dat betekent het einde van chapter 2. En dat betekent dat wij in de volgende video chapter 3 gaan spelen. Dus graag tot dan.